in the sky, completing the course at a time of 7 minutes 21 seconds. That gives them 6 time penalties provisionally and puts them onto a two-phase score of 61.6. Number 89 that comes for a field. That's Cristina Barbour, and rather loud. Clear over the first. The cut for 89, Cristina Barbour from Shelburne, Ontario, with the 12-year-old thoroughbred gelding owned by herself. Barbour coming down the first line of fences in the first half of the competition. After dressage on a score of 53.1, was in 18th place on 18th place après le dressage.
Coming to the end of the course, Rachel Johnson, and just by chance, over the 21 AB combination, the end of the Cristina Barbour, and rather loud, crossing the steeplechase track, the 17, the skinny. She's over the skinny brush at 17, now coming to the Jaguar Land Rover Water.
Canadian 91 has just started. Another Canadian on course. Tyler Norman, please scramble on.
Something you wouldn't know about, Jeff. Provisional score to bring you for Rachel Johnson and Just By Chance.
Skyler and Ruffalong. We are the first two. This is an 8-year-old thoroughbred owned by Victoria King. Owned by Sherry Norman. Skyler Norman here from Edward, Ontario. Ahead of her clear at 20, and coming up to the last who jumps on the course, Cristina Barbour. Clear ride over the jumps. And we'll wait to see how her time was.